Hey, you got to pick it up by the boat.
Did he lose a pin?
He lost all the pins so far.
What the world am I hung up on?
Up there, please.
You too, Brad. Easy on the throttle.
Austin, keep that one on the ground. You can play on the rocks, but don't drive up high.
Dang, I got a limb hanging there. You almost got it.
Yeah. body, bud. There you go.
Oh boy, he wants to try to sand.
Back down without it falling?
I think it's already sitting.
I think he's stuck.
A little hot turn.
Try to line that thing up. Try to hang right on the line.
There it is.
It wants to high center and send me right back in that sand every time.
Got in the line.
Watch out,
bud. Get back, bud.
Yeah, get back. We're right here, bud.
Oh, I'm not gonna make that line. Not with this. Oh, Austin.
No, sir.
Here. I done the same thing you did. And I hung it in the line over there.
Put that dirt back.
Thank you.
the breeding tape.
Hey, Anthony, you happen to have a spare battery with a dean lead?
Truck, back seat.
He hadn't made it up the right side of the sand.
I haven't been able to really hit it because it keeps cutting out once it binds up. Yeah.
It's called dumb luck.
Well, I want to see you do it again.
I ain't never went in it from that angle. I might have to change and add a new line right there.
That's the problem with taller tires.
Oh.
Box there.
Well, just at what angle did he do that? I don't think I can duplicate his line.
He's low. What is this, axial or?
Yeah,
axial. Well, he sure did pick a good line right there and made it, boy, right off a rip. Maybe that's the reason I ain't never tried to get up that way before. Because I couldn't make it.
He's not as top heavy as we are.
That was a hell of a line he traveled right there, though, that's for sure.
Yeah, with that.
I know how he did it.
And that's what I think it boiled down to, is the top heavy.
Kicking me sideways.
Yeah, it looks like he rear end once it hits those rocks. It just pulls between the front, pulling it up, taking the weight off of you.